Right, off we go then.
By the way, guys, I'm silver now, so I'm not a scrub anymore. XT.
You're talking to a person who just got demoted from gold 3. I'm not in a good mood about the ranked system at the moment.
Oh, fuck, man. It's kind of...
Basically, it's that if I win, I don't get promoted, but if I lose, I get demoted. That's a lot of fun.
Oh, shoot.
So, this is going to be interesting. No doubt, the trend is going to continue. No doubt you're gonna hear me rage.
Don't you worry, man. I rage a lot, too.
Well, just in case you don't limit your profanities, I usually record all my games for about 1 in a 20 when I do really good.
Oh, yeah. I'm down. Oh, no. It's not this one, right?
Border is a perfectly acceptable map compared to others.
But oh man, don't be a recruit.
There are worse maps. There are really worse maps.
I guess, but...
By the way, I discovered something since getting my wonderful new graphics card. The people with the longest loading times, that would be me, are not the people with bad computers. It's the one with good computers who put up their settings to highest.
Oh, yeah, alright. I get you. So what graphics card do you get?
The 1060. Anything else would be overkill.
Really? I have 1070.
I didn't see a need for it. My processor would have been a bottleneck.
Oh well, I was like, I had to upgrade, so I was like, fuck it. I'll just get something good, I guess.
Yeah, but also knowing your limits is one of them.
Yeah, you're right.
Like I said, I could have most likely gotten a 9670 or a 1080, but I didn't see that point. No, I really should get a better processor first.
Oh yeah.
All right, let's see if we can focus a bit. And of course, it's there because it's nowhere. Yep. All right, so we got Bandit, Mute, Smoke, Caviera.
So. That's good they don't have a rook, I guess. Then we don't have to take out that problem.
10 seconds.
Yeah, that might be Valkyrie, but I'm not sure.
5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Watch
I've
the windows.
I've really been enjoying this game such for such a long time, and then I just like bought it, and now I'm in love with it. Holy smokes!
I'm gonna drone the room, data center room.
Oh yeah.
There's usually a roamer in there, so...
Yeah, I think the Kaveri is in there somehow, somewhere.
Clear so far.
Alright.
Yeah, this room is clear. I'm coming to you and prepping for a breach. But we don't have a fetch, in case they have jammed or abandoned that place.
The door is closed.
So it's clear? So you sure try?
Oh, what? Right. But I think it's muted. No, it's not muted! They have the worst mute in history.
Oh, please give me up.
Nice.
Tango down.
Oh fuck, yeah, is there smoke, I think?
Get over here, I'm gonna go throw some cons-
Oh yeah.
Over here!
Oh!
Too bad.
Yeah.
Did Fuse just kill himself?
Nice!
Good job.
Really nice job, guys.
Yeah. This is going so well.
Tango down! I'm in compromised.
Oh, yeah, it's the Valkyrie. Nice, dude.
I think I got an in.
Oh, yeah.
I'm fucking... Oh, wait. Round the corner.
Is there Valkyrie, yeah?
Yeah.
Yep.
And the KVI is...
Nice work.
It's just...
I got her.
Nice. It was straight, so it's
That was a really nice firefight.
Yeah, actually. It was quite like easy for you guys to get in, I guess. When you, like, get the
I don't know what the fuck their mute was doing. I don't get it.
Me neither, but
I'm not gonna complain about it.
Be a mystery. It has to be a mystery somehow. So,
but seriously, between Bandit and Mute, I shouldn't have been able to breach that, even with one of our teams.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pick something.
Just tell us? Yeah, alright. I can dig that.
I just picked something. I don't have any opinion about places, really.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard.
Armor's down at my location.
Nice.
I'm gonna fix the hatches.
I'll just put out the camera somewhere. What do you think a like neat camera would be?
Could you guys please tag the hatches for me? Just mark the hatches in the roof. Ah, never mind. Also remain is on it.
Alright.
Down to 10 seconds.
However, that means getting down for me is gonna be it.
The biohazard container. What the fuck am I doing?
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
I'm gonna hang around in the stairs here.
Alright, I'll go throw rocks at somebody.
Yeah. That sounds about your level.
Yeah, thank you. That was so sweet. Oh, nice. Oh, look at cameras. Just hold on.
They gotta fetch him.
Oh, yeah?
Report in when you know where they... Oh, wait, that's interesting. I gotta report in when you know where they are so I can flank them.
Yeah, right. Oh, it was false ping.
Copy that.
Yeah, one guy, is there Mute? No, Twitch, she's pushing in at the left of the building.
Roger that.
That Joe, at the window.
Scanning.
It's kinda switched for me to sit on camera now. So, might as well not. So, we know there's some
They are somewhere around here.
Oh yeah?
She's sitting there.
Possibilities of them breaking the barricades, maybe? Are we getting fucked? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm dead. Didn't even see where the fuck I was shot from, but most likely from above. Nah, I accidentally exposed myself, so. Moving upward, so.
Hold on, dude. I'm putting nitro cells. Just same way you can see him.
Heartbeat sensor deployed!
Protect the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Watch out, dude. Nice.
Remember, just keep them away.
Op 4, last
nice.
There's somebody out here. I don't know if he switched.
No, Thatcher was not upstairs. Thatcher was on the ground floor.
Okay.
So, just stay away from the windows and let them come to you. One of theirs. Yeah, sorry. Thatcher's on the top stairs now. He's on the top stairs.
Like here?
Nah. Wait a sec. I'm gonna see if I can reacquire him. Yeah, he's coming down the stairs now. He's far too far away to be. Wait. I gotta tag him for you. There he is.
10 seconds left.
So just. Yeah, he's coming here.
5 seconds remaining. Protect the biohazard.
Well done.
Nice.
Secure the container in time. Nice communication, guys. That's really nice. Holy shit, Hibana is so fun to play. I like her weapon so much.
I prefer the OG.
Like,
Fermite?
Yeah?
I've been mailing him since, well, pretty much since beta. Back in the beta days, it was really fun, because basically nobody picked Fermite, so I was like, fuck, I'm not playing Ash this time around the Eevee, I'm playing Fermite. And then I played Fermite so many times I became good with him.
Oh, well. I haven't been playing him yet. I just bought him here today, I think. Yeah, today. So, I really got the chance, but he's kind of like Hibana, right?
Basically, he's like Hibana, but better.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. I think the reason we have a delay now is because of that. Their guy reconnected, so now he has to load and pick his operator and...
Like the guy, you weren't there, but I think like Omar and Ozer may remember it. There was a guy like yesterday, he was just trying to pick a goddamn operator, and it took like 5 minutes.
Here we go.
So,
but in the early days, in early closed beta and stuff like that, I was pretty much a pure Ash player. But
oh yeah, it's in here, lobby. Oh.
But nowadays it's basically Fermite and Rook whenever I play ranked, because I can play those the best.
Oh yeah, Rook is actually really fun to play.
Speaking of Rook, they have him this time around. They have changed up their operator lineup completely.
I see. They have a very defensive now. Like, I know...
They have a Fuke, by the way, some...
Alright.
But the last guy never loaded in, so it's 5 versus 4.
Oh, that's really nice.
No, it's not. When I crush my enemies, I want it to be fair.
You're right, but... This one's clear, I think.
Coming around. All right, Omar.
Yeah, clear.
Heading up for the breach. It's jammed. Jammed. Like the stuff you have on pancakes. And Thatcher just died. Let's just breach this thing and go for it. Nope, that's jammed as well.
Oh god. Not too bad.
No.
Nice.
I can hear someone setting a shield like right here.
Where?
Right here where I ping.
Okay.
I threw a smoke grenade in there to distract them.
Yeah, I got one. I don't know who it was.
I haven't even entered the building and you guys just sweep and clear the place.
Oops, castle.
Thank you, Gay.
Nice, dude. Good calls, you guys.
Yeah, I didn't even enter the fucking building.
Like, this is so amazing when we all have...
Oh, fuck this. I'm going to Chanka. The Lord has arrived! Repent, peasants!
Damn. I wish that guy would get bossed.
He did. He was.
Like, this patch?
Yeah.
No way.
The Lord has been buffed.
Oh, yeah.
He's now invincible. He's basically Blackbeard that can't move.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Glory to the Lord!
We need to protect the biohazard container.
No, buffed, not Omar. Buffed. We're gonna have to seal off the hat. Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah, there's drone.
Op4 drone located the biohazard container.
I really should just. Never let a kid say the word fuck or he'll never stop doing it.
Oh. Yeah, you're right.
Get back here, you silly fucking drone!
10 seconds.
The Lord commands you! The power of the Lord compels you, drone!
5 seconds and counting.
Yeah, I think I need to reinforce something so I don't get shot through a wall.
I'll go play hide and seek, guys, so see you later.
Yeah, you do that.
That'll be good.
See spot. Them? They're here.
Oh yeah, they might be coming, like, they have huge items. They must be here.
That you are here.
Oh yeah, there's some here.
Observe the buff. Observe your new god, Mr. Burns.
Three upstairs.
Oh, yeah.
They come might upstairs. Be trying to breach the hatches, and that's. I really should stop talking because every time I talk, not Omar laughs at my jokes, and he does so through text, meaning he doesn't focus on what he's doing.
There's someone beside me.
Yeah, and I think I should rearrange this machine gun a bit. Picking up the LMG.
It's like in the room behind me.
I think Valkyrie is an expert at being in the way, but I don't even want to know what the hell you're doing. I just want you to not do it in my line of fire. Oh god, you're playing Counter-Strike.
Yeah, me? I hope not.
Could we focus a bit on the game, please?
Ash is coming. She's coming from...
Yeah, I got the fuse. But holy shit. So, now you can...
Get out of my way!
Oh, fuck. You would just camp the barricade.
This is why you don't play Counter-Strike.
Hey, gosh.
Yeah,
I didn't kill you. You danced in front of the Lord's machine gun and you paid the price. That's what happened.
Someone's upstairs. In the stairs.
Yeah, they still have for my Tibana and Thatcher, so I'm pretty convinced they might actually try and breach one of the hatches.
Was, like,
but they don't have that much time to do so.
Thatcher's upstairs in the IP room, if you could call that.
No, Thatcher's dead, but their mate was upstairs. Don't know.
They're breaching someplace. I'm trying to figure out where. Oh fuck, it's above me. It's above me.
Run, throw.
It's hard of this. Watch out, thermite. Somewhere. To your left.
Thermite is ground throw.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Oh god. Jump down, you fucker. Jump down.
Protect the biohazard container. 10 seconds left.
Surprise attack.
5 seconds left.
Oh, come on! I put at least 4 rounds into him.
All friendlies were eliminated.
You're kinda off, if I must say.
No, the Lord is never off.
Yeah, right.
The Lord is never off with his aim.
Rude,
it's impossible! The Lord has aimbot.
Oh,
We don't have any Thatcher.
I don't.
Sir, Thatcher is not that.
If there are no Thatcher, you cannot thermite walls.
We'll do it like this, and be happy about it.
Where are you from, Jonathan?
Sweden.
Oh well, okay. I can hear you now.
Seriously, that round was kind of amazing, really.
Yeah, well.
I just wish I had placed the machine gun somewhere else than below one of the hatches, because if I had placed it somewhere else, I might have actually survived that.
I didn't know you could, like, break the reinforced lockers.
How long have you played this game?
2 weeks, I think. 100?
Alright.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
So, I want that kind of...
Probably.
Oh yeah, I have a good view now.
We got Valkyrie smoke.
Bandit.
I didn't know you could break the computers like. In
cases.
Reinforced barricades can be broken by thermite and hibana.
Proceed to biohazard container.
I just broke your computer with my drone. If that makes any sense for you.
Post is running.
Watch the windows.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna drone the computer center.
Alright. I'll just check. Oh yeah, the Frost is here.
Yeah, Frost is tagged.
Oh fuck, I can't hear. She's solo. Really?
She's
low,
solo,
guys.
She's solo.
Yeah, she's also out. Solo. Why did I...
Nice.
Nice.
Clear.
Fuck. Yes. Oh. I'll keep drumming. Hold on. I'll check. One more. That side's clear, but there's a shield, so...
The definition.
Oh, fuck. Camera.
Oh, fuck. Bandit. Thatcher, can I have one here, please?
Got one. Why am I talking, game? Holy smokes. Smoke. Yeah.
Ah, thank you, Thatcher. I would have requested you at the other place, but never mind that. I'm gonna see if I can distract them from the other side.
Oh, yeah.
Secure the container.
Yeah, I got there. Who did I kill? Oh, yeah, I got the smoke.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Under the desk. The container. Bandit is at 50% HP. Under the desk.
One friendly operator remaining.
Oh god.
The caster was behind me.
One of them is running.
Left. Secure the biohazard.
Under the desk. In front of you.
This?
5 seconds.
Oh, fuck. Sorry, guys. The Lord has arrived again. Come on, guys.
And so we wait again.
Woohoo.
Yep. Woohoo indeed.
So we're waiting for Ozermane?
No, for me.
Oh.
Apparently my computer decided this game would be the game of extra loading time.
Nice. Oh joy.
Well,
seriously,
we can
this is getting
Ozermane
a bit ridiculous because it's never this long. Ah, there we go.
Oh, nice.
Secure the room. We need
guys,
to
let's just win this round. Easy peasy, right? Yeah, right.
You are...
Don't say that, Mr. Wizard Man.
You are very much.
Locate the biohazard container.
I'll take it.
Great.
Can we have a third barricade there, please? Thank you.
10 seconds.
Beep. So. Oh yeah, drone coming in.
Drone destroyed.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
It's always nice when the game starts, so the drones just stop.
I am in an ambush position at this time.
So, I should not barricade?
Yeah, you should barricade everything. But I am in an ambush position, meaning. I hope that's... Come on. Yeah, here they come.
You saw that, right? Yeah.
Here's hoping.
Rest in peace, Orserman. Like, he's gonna die so quick. Alright. He died quickly.
That it did. Oh, come on! I get that Fuse was shooting me, but Montaigne is definitely down for the count. There's no way Montaigne should have survived that, really. Nice.
So I might be coming from the window over here. Well,
Ash is tagged.
Montagne.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container. Friendly last biohazard container securing paused. Take out the monster.
Fuck, dude.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Yeah,
that was seriously annoying. I emptied an entire P90 mag in Montaigne's back.
And he didn't die?
Didn't die.
That's
then
cool.
Fuse ran up and basically shot me right after that. And I can deal with that, but seriously, Montaigne should have died.
Yeah, well, he's so broken. But still so good.
Well, at least we got Osamin back.
Yeah, you're right.
Locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Alright, so... Where's it? Just not IP rooms.
Ground floor.
Alright. The same place?
They have bandits, they have rook, they have Valkyrie, they have castle.
Castle? Yeah.
I think you got a mute as well, but unconfirmed.
I have a good position.
And we don't have a faction.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Okay, I have a decent position, I guess.
Can someone come with me upstairs?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. The control got destroyed. So you were Mangin, right?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. So, anybody have like some sense of who the last guys?
I think it's Mute, but I'm not sure. It could be Smoke as well.
I don't think it's Mute, to be honest. It's like, I heard nothing. Like, not even the jammer. So.
Smoke. He's in the room above them.
Oh yeah, that's always good to know. So, yeah.
Securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
All off, yes.
Behind the desk! Behind the desk! I have shit for luck today.
Yeah, I got the smoke. So, oh yeah.
They are very grouped together in the room. They are very grouped together in the room. So if you can fuse, just keep pouring on the. Keep cluster charging them. Just keep.
Yeah, do it.
Oh wait, we have friendlies in the room. We have friends in the room.
Where are they?
Two in the corner. Last guy behind the shield.
Hold on. Watch out, armor. Okay.
Wow.
Coming from behind.
I think... Nice.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated.
That game was fucked up.
Yep. Seriously.
I'm gonna pick something completely different this time. I'm gonna pick Mute, because we haven't picked him before, meaning they might not bring a Thatcher. And if we then take the armory lockers, then Mute will be good there.
Oh yeah.
Then I hope everything I said just makes sense.
Do you want any specific defenders?
Nah, just pick the one you're comfortable with.
Alright. Wow, this is actually so much more fun than like
we
playing
need to
with a team
the
that doesn't have a microphone.
Yeah, it is.
Definitely.
Sorry, Omar. Don't kill me. Yeah, I literally just spotted her today and I fell in love with her.
Oh, fuck the biohazard container.
Sorry, can stop it. Alright. Oh yeah, that's right. That's unfortunate.
10 seconds remaining.
If we need it.
5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard.
Right, jammer's down. These guys are really bad at shooting cameras, so keep an eye on them as well.
Okay.
He better too.
Don't all crowd at the window. Watch different angles.
If they slip in, I can just like nudge us along.
Yeah, that's a bit better.
Molt on you? Yeah.
Yeah, but they don't have. I don't think they have a Thatcher, and they have a Twitch, but my jammer should have.
Oh, Hughes.
Surveying.
I've jammed most of the windows, so don't worry about that.
If you can hear anything, like slipping in the window, then it's safe.
Montagne and Hibana.
Yeah, just stay Hibana in the room. We got plenty of time. Or rather, they Hibana don't have
low.
Plenty of time.
Deploying sensor.
You're right.
Montagne is full life.
Guys, don't crowd.
Can someone please check that direction, please? Pulse.
Yeah.
Pulse, can you do that? That's basically your forte, so.
They're in front of the door.
1 minute.
Montaigne and behind him, Kibana.
I think they're trying to get the disruptor, but they're failing so far.
Termite? Yeah.
I keep...
No, it's Kibana.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
She's behind Montaigne.
Alright.
Roger that.
Nice.
Nice. Nice. Good shooting. Window.
Got him.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
Montaigne's in.
Oh, fuck, I'm done.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Is he in the room?
No. Montaigne? Yeah, he...
Montaigne is dead. Montaigne is dead.
15 seconds left.
Oh.
Alright. Rook, get back here, please.
Time expires.
Sorry,
in 10
Doc.
Seconds.
Doc, expect they're here.
Biohazard container. 5 seconds to go.
I have no idea where they are.
Nice, dude. Nice.
Well
nice.
Done.
Nice. So good.
Yep.
Let's climb back to gold, dude.
That was not half bad.
No. So now you're just one game off of gold, right?
We'll see. I actually don't have any frame of reference. Yep, back into gold.
Nice. Nice.
However, my flu is getting the better part of me, so I need to ditch you. Sorry. I'm basically sick for all of Christmas and going to be sick tomorrow for New Year's. That's really fun, so. But nice playing with you. Let's do that again sometime. I'll stick around in your Discord so you can invite me more times.
Of course. See ya.
Yeah, see ya.